here this morning to announce that they're starting to embark in the fall on a new tour. So nice to see you all. How are you?
Great.
Right. Tell me a little, Carrie, about this tour. You all start in September, right? What cities are you going to?
We're doing a 35-city tour, and it'll start at the end of September and go through December, I believe.
Now, you were on a separate tour from the other girls for a while following the Olympics in Atlanta. Is it fun to be back together again?
Yeah, I'm real excited. This tour is just on weekends, so I'm going to school. I believe all of us are during the week, and we'll have a great time on the weekend.
That's right. You're all busy either going to college or high school or taking correspondence courses. Now, I understand this is a pretty jazzy show that I mentioned earlier. You have a Las Vegas choreographer. Do you all wear, you don't wear like G-strings and pasties, do you?
Well, they won't tell us our uniforms or the dances that we're going to be doing, so we're going to be just as surprised as everyone else.
But that's a lot of fun, isn't it, Shannon, to have a little more of the flash and razzle-dazzle?
It's a lot of fun. It's a lot more fun for us, but it's also a lot more fun for the audience to have the extra lighting and music and things to dance to.
All right. Well, listen, I know we don't